The slopes of Rosacuta Extreme Park, the venue for the qualifying round in the snowboard ladies' halfpipe. 27 riders went in two heats. The top three in each heat would go directly into the final, with the next six qualifiers from each heat into the semi-final. First to go, Sophie Rodriguez of France. This, her third Olympic Winter Games. Her father was a snowboard athlete and persuaded her to get involved. Rodriguez made a solid start, in control of her twists and flips. Every competitor wanted a good first run, and that's what she managed. Kirolt Castellet from Spain didn't enjoy the best of times at Vancouver 2010. She crashed in the final, so was relieved to get her challenge at Sochi 2014 off to a smooth start. This run would be enough to take her through to the final. There was lots of support for Kelly Clark of the USA. She won a gold medal 12 years ago and a bronze medal in Vancouver. Clark had already done enough with her first run to earn a place in the final, but put in an even better performance on her second run. Each rider goes twice, using their best score. So Clark, Rodriguez and Castellet through to the final, the next six riders qualifying for the semi-final. Ariel Gold of the USA, one of the favourites, was injured in the warm-up, so had to withdraw from heat two, leaving 13 riders. Last to go in this heat, Tora Bright from Australia, the defending champion. Bright showed why she's among the world's best, with great skill and control on her first run, and would win the heat. Kai Zhu Tong of China also booked her place in the final as one of the top three finishers. The challenge from the USA was led by Hannah Teeter. She won gold in Torino in 2006 and a silver 4 years ago. Her quality shone through during her first run on a course almost 200 metres long and 20 metres wide, its shape designed to encourage tricks. Teeter showed she has every chance of another medal at Sochi 2014. So the result of the second heat of the snowboard ladies' halfpipe, the top three in the final, the next six athletes into the semi-final. (laughs)